Okay, we're back with a new episode of Far Cry 6. Carlos has another operation for us, but I'd like to clear out some of this area too. So let's go down the hill.
Let's grab a ride.
You called for this?
Yeah, I called
for this. Nice choice.
Appreciate it.
I gotta enter from the other side because you motherfuckers keep blocking my way. Almost went off. I'm supposed to go. Looks like we both suck at shooting. And you know what? Well, you know, whatever. We both suck at shooting. Yeah, those are my last words. Alright, military checkpoint is down here. Alright, let's take a look
checkpoint.
Only two guards? Can't be only two of you.
Fumigator.
How did I miss that? Oh god, there's a tank. What makes them think it's a good idea to attempt to, you know, do this shit on me? Ah, billboard, that's right. I always forget about the billboard. Fantastico. The hills checkpoint. MP5K.
Yeah,
intel for me.
Come here.
Tell me what you know.
Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Apologies. Yami's chop shop. But you're Yami. Hello.
Aren't you a ray of sunshine?
Hello.
You're as stubborn as Cortez.
Dani in the flesh. You do not disappoint. I know you came for the same thing everybody else does. Yami's magic touch.
Good luck, Mommy. I know you can do it.
Mommy? Oh, I guess. You know what? Technically, yeah.
You're as...
Oops. I didn't want to break the entire thing down. I was just collecting supplies.
Bendición.
Hola. Come here. Hi. Army pay sucks. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Thank you. Thank you for betraying your nation. All right. I should head over there. Man, I just grab everything, don't I? Army pay sucks, but you only took 20 pesos as a bribe. It was like 20 bucks. If I'm considering it correctly, it's probably less than that if it's converted into Mexican dollars. Army pay sucks, yes, but I'd assume you'd accept like 100 or some shit. I should have taken that big road over there. Yeah, it's good as new. Head to the left over there. Next room left. Oh, we can go right here. Running. Ah, fuck it. Killed the horse by accident. Oi, stop running. You're coming with me.
That's a good horse.
I think I just killed a gorilla by accident. Oh yeah, this is where we were last time. I did the exact same shit. This is what I get for not exploring the entire island correctly. Lighthouse over here too. Mm. Fuego coat. And then there's one item over there on that tiny island. You know what? They're just gonna swim away. Oh man, I could deploy my parachute and land safely onto the boat. Clearly not. At least I still get the item I got. That's the only benefit so far.
Let's ride.
No promises. Oops, sorry. Alright, we know exactly where to go for this one at least. Chickens! Oh, fuck. Sorry about that. I'm trying to head over to that island over there. Made it, found it, took it. Hazmat gloves. All right. Since Yami needs her jeep so badly, Jesus, Yami. Your jeep had to be that far away. Fuck that. Let's see what we got here. Elvis Caballo. Those are all farther north. That's a nice. That was a pretty good headshot. I'm gonna say, can't fast travel while I'm in combat. Ah, tiburon! Not a fan of being attacked by a shark. Get me the frick out of here real quick. Chorizo, you're swimming too? You're doggy paddling? motherfuckers are a real pain in the ass. Don't worry. They'll be... Damn it. Too many fucking shit. Perfect. I'm getting tired of these motherfuckers. There we go. Alright, can I fast travel now? Oh my god. Fast travel now, please. Oh my god, there's so many of them here. I'm out. I can't do this with this my fuckers won't leave me alone. Such a pain in the ass. God, Jesus. Too much shit. Kept attacking me, man.
Hey, look, it's Dani.
All right, that's a good spot to end this episode, though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please look below. And we'll see you in the location. Anyways, catch you later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?